this is Linda Voorhees, and I'm here to talk to you about Marion Evans' script, and it's a development project. And I just want to convey to you that I've read the project, I've looked over every part of it in great detail, and first and foremost and up front, I want to say to you that I give the project just my very highest recommendation. This is a script and a piece of writing that really is exceptional and testimony to the kind of writer that Marion Evans happens to be. It's got really wonderful structure, and you know in film, and when we're getting ready for production, that's the first thing we look for, is that terrific structure. Because not only is it going to take us through pre-production and structure the entire production, get everyone on board, also go into production, which is the film itself and shooting the film itself, but then it takes us also into post-production, which is the editing and the detail of storytelling that can only be told if the original structure is solid and in place. And indeed, this project, this development project, has all of that going for it. So after that, of course, we look for other things. We look for character, we look for wonderful dialogue, we look for scenes that are solid in foundation, but also have depth, have something special about them, have a few surprises, characters that speak dialogue that is true and authentic to the character that's being conveyed for the purpose of the story. And all of that is in place in this wonderful script that Marion Evans has written and that is for her development project. So please take a look at it. Give it consideration for a budget in a very real way. I just feel that it will take you not only at an intellectual level, but you'll see the depth of creativity, the imagination of a wonderful New Zealand writer. And it will also move you viscerally. It'll make you feel. And isn't that what movies are about? We pay for all that wonderful image on the screen. We pay for that moment of escape when we're taken to another world. But more than that, we pay so that we can have the visceral engagement with the story, the visceral engagement with that character. And certainly that part of it is on the page in Marion Evans' script. I also just want to do a little rah-rah moment here, because I'm sure you've noticed, I am a person of the female persuasion, as we say delicately. And I also want to say that Marion has a really wonderful record as a woman writer. She has just integrity and purpose with the way she writes. The intelligence that is a gift to her is on every page and shared wholeheartedly. But she is so wonderfully respectful without being precious to the female characters and showing depth and showing a rawness and simply allowing them to speak their truth so that we can all hold our truth. And I also think that is worthy of consideration. And she's also simply testimony to the wonderful writers in New Zealand, and especially the female writers. Not just as a writer herself, but in a leadership position, as a role model, someone who encourages all writers, but certainly gives great voice to the New Zealand woman and to the international woman. She has compassion for her characters, both male and female. She's not afraid to write the truth, not afraid to speak her own truth on the page, and really has an eye and an ear for the culture and the subcultures of New Zealand of being a woman, has warmth, humor, many, many surprises. I'm just going to encourage you to take a look at this wonderful screenplay, to give it every consideration. I think you need to give it a budget. I think you need to take this into development and let it breathe and then ultimately to let it have wings. So giving you again my wholehearted recommendation for Marion Evans Development Project, hoping you find your way to it, hoping that you embrace it, and I know you'll see the creativity, the intelligence, all that wonderful talent that is on every single page, in every single scene. And of course, if you want to talk to me about it, you can find me at my website, vorscript.com, VORSCRIPT.com. You can contact me through there, but if you do, I'm only going to give Marion Evans Script more and more love, because this is a project that really deserves the light of day, which means money. Thank you so much. Hoping you find your way to Marion's wonderful, wonderful screenplay.